Canisius beats Quinnipiac 82-74. HAMDEN, Connecticut, App, Isaiah Reese scored 20 points, Jermaine Crumpton added 19, and Canisius beat Quinnipiac 82-74 on Monday night. Quinnipiac cut a 16-point deficit down to 2 points on three occasions down the stretch, but Jonathan Sanks answered the first with a three-pointer, pushed the lead to 4 with 2 free throws, and Scott Hitchon's dunk made it 72-68 with 4 minutes remaining. Reese and Crumpton each made 4 three-pointers as Canisius hit 13 of 27 from distance. The Golden Griffins shot 48% from the field and hit 19 of 27 free throws. Takal Molson grabbed 10 rebounds, but Canisius, 9-7-3-0 Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference, was outrebounded 43-28. Hitchon added a career-high 8 points. The Golden Griffins won their 5th straight game and moved to 3-0 in MAAC play for just the 3rd time in program history. Cameron Young scored 23 points on 3 of 13 shooting for Quinnipiac, 5-10-2-1. Young hit 16 of 20 foul shots as the Bobcats were 26 of 33 from the free throw line. Shays Daniels added 11 points and Abdullahi Bundu scored 7 with a career-high 16 rebounds.